And they're away with a clean start. Akeem Haynes gets away with his quick, typical start, but it is De Grasse in the middle of the track. It's De Grasse coming up quickly to the line. De Grasse with the win, and it looked to be on the inside, just to De Grasse's left. Brendon, third Canadian championship in a row for the great